A Letter by Leav. It was beautifully worded and painfully read. The things that were written were those never said. His lies were my comfort, but the truth I was owed, I so wanted to know it. Now, I wish not to know.